Number 38, geometry. The three tools we can use to estimate the length of a line segment. 1. Using the rule that in a triangle, a side opposite a larger angle is greater. 2. Using the rule that in a triangle, the length of a side is between the sum of the two other sides and the difference between them. 3. Using the rule that the largest chord in a circle is the diameter.
Exam pal.